Akshay Kumar was to play Karan Tacker's role in Khakee the Report. Actor Akshay Kumar was reportedly said to play the role of police officer Amit Lodha in Khakee the Bihar Chapter. As per the resource, Khakee was conceptualized as a film. Akshay was offered the role of Amit Lodha, the honest, sincere police officer. The film turned into a show and Karan Tacker was roped in the same character. As per the source, the show is produced by Friday Storytellers.